Commodity markets are poised to become a key contributor to the envisaged $5 trillion Indian economy by the year 2025. And in this context, raising commodity stakeholder awareness becomes especially critical. MCX Investor Protection Fund presents Commodities Knowledge Series.
Commodities have been always ahead of the markets, whether it is now or generations back.
You know, while commodity exchanges does solve the purpose for hedging, it also gives a great opportunity for retail traders.
As a portfolio hedge, your overall portfolio risk goes down if you add part of commodities to your portfolio.
Wherever there are risks, especially the price risk, then hedging is a very effective tool to deal with it.
Only on ET Now.